Install shingles up to the bottom of the pipe. Mark and cut a shingle so that it's tight against the pipe. Install sealant around the opening. Install the pipe boot flashing. Cut the top lock on both sides where the flashing meets the shingle. Mark and cut the shingle where it meets the pipe boot. Install and fasten the shingle. Apply sealant around the opening. Install rubber grommet screws on the bottom of the pipe boot to secure it in place.